Can anyone live with Eartha Kitt?
That's not for me to decide. Not for someone who decides to live with me to decide. Not for me.
But are you willing to compromise within a relationship?
To compromise? What is compromising? Compromising for what? Compromising for what reason? To compromise for what? To compromise. What is compromise?
If a man came into your life, wouldn't you want to compromise?
Stupid. A man comes into my life and I have to compromise? You must think about that one again. A man comes into my life and you have to compromise for what? For what? For what? A relationship is a relationship that has to be earned, not to compromise for. And I love relationships. I think they're fantastic. They're wonderful. I think they're great. I think there's nothing in the world more beautiful than falling in love. But falling in love for the right reason, falling in love for the right purpose, falling in love, falling in love. When you fall in love, what is there to compromise about?
Isn't love a union between two people? Or does Eartha fall in love with herself?
I think if you were to think about it in terms of analyzing, yes, I fall in love with myself and I want someone to share it with me. I want someone to share me with me.
Has that happened?
Many times, in many ways.